Tonight, my interview with Nikki Haley on her bus tour of South Carolina.
I have fought the political elite my entire career.
Plus, how this Carolina black farmer, one of the few who own their own land, saved his family's property from being foreclosed after Tracker.